What is up, gamers? This is Griever TV, and obviously I am Griever, and we have some exciting stuff for you right now. This is the first map of the grand final for the SGL, the Sydney Gamers League LAN, from this past weekend at the Rose Hill Garden, something or other, exhibition centre at a raceway somewhere in Sydney, mate. And yeah, I have been joined in the casting booth tonight by one of the players from this game, Ferris. You obviously know him, he casts with me all the time. And of course, we have been joined by Mr. Comedian from Vanilla TF2. How are you doing, bro?
I'm doing quite fine.
Epic. Pretty keen for this?
Oh man, I'm always keen for TF2. And no matter when, no matter how late it is, no matter if it's like 5 a.m. in the morning, or evening, or whatever.
Yeah. Well, I am keen as for this. Did you enjoy this game, Ferrisa? Are we in for a ripper?
Yeah, I think like the scores were sort of one-sided, but they were a lot closer, to be honest, in regards to gameplay, so I'll let you sort of enjoy it.
Righto. Well, I'm watching Bulk on this rollout, and he is having a wicked rollout. Holy hell, he is fast. And as he comes into mid, he gets off his first sticky, and he's beating his counterpart. I don't know what's going on here. Got some awesome sticky coverage in there. He's got IM locked in house currently. And it looks as though they are all over this rollout.
Yeah, they're doing quite a nice job. They're going to be getting that point, no problem. Look at that soldier jumping up all the way.
And because of a lack of damage, both teams have got relatively even Ubers.
Yeah, I think Yuki had a bit of a foul rollout, and that's why they didn't contest, and we sort of sent Geomanus Aroma up high just to see if they had a crits. We were worried that they might be doing some sort of delayed crits into our face. We checked that they didn't, and now we're trying to push around if possible.
Now, of course, you know, that's some fantastic action, but, you know, that's the quality of two, man. You gotta make sure you don't, you know, start a battle you can't win at all. And without your demo, man, oof, that's such a problem.
Yeah, and I mean, you see it with a lot of teams. They can't, if they can't contest mid, they don't know how to just go and hold corner and stuff like that. But obviously, IM do. The Ubers are 100% on both sides, and we're going to see a push shortly. I'm wondering if the Bulk Brogans are going to go through house. No, it looks like they're going to come corner. Here we go. Action's about to pop off. Soldier comes around the corner. They get forced so early. Here comes the counter pop. Not much in the way of multiing so far. Soldier goes straight for the perspire point. That's smart. He gets taken out though. Wow, look at that damage. IM is all in there. Look at this. The medic goes down. Just monstrous.
Yes. I mean, those final two kills in the end kind of saved them. But I mean, Bulk just got smashed right there. IM was waiting for them to jump. They were waiting for it. They knew exactly what to do whenever when the team came in, and just, you know, did exactly what they had to do.
Pretty much. Well, I'm sitting on mid right now with Bonobo. He's got his two scouts with him, and to be perfectly honest, Antoine and Sheep, that's not a bad scout combo.
Yeah, we did have a lot of difficulty with it. While they didn't play so intelligently, they did have strong DM, which unfortunately for us was a pretty big counter, especially for me and Geos. We couldn't really hit them so much with their insane movement, but yeah, with our uber disadvantage here, I'm assuming that we're looking to just fall back as soon as they take ground. Yeah, we do. I think we're going to rotate.
There we go.
We should be rotating pocket.
Yeah, and losing Geo there, so you're losing a soldier right out of the box. Not good. There's a scout under Greybridge. He's not going to do much. Look at that deny, though. Nice work by No Mercy, taking out Antoine on Spire. Soldier comes forward to get some presence, and the Uber is forced. KO hasn't got Uber yet, though. Oh, demolished. Oh, wow.
That is just that soldier.
And is the scout going to be able to get it? No Mercy is on the medic. What is going to happen?
Oh, you just see the pistol shots going left, right, and center, but none of them hitting the medic. So the medic's going to get out of there just barely. And that rocket, that soldier jumping in on the medic on trash right there, that was a beautiful move by IM.
It wasn't even that. It was the soldier that wrapped around the race up. He was inside already.
Oh, that is nasty. He was just buddy blocking everything then.
Yeah, he did that right thing and came in behind while we were distracted with, trying to run away. But now we have somewhat equal, but a bit of disadvantage. IAM is one team to push on 95%, so they will probably go right away, although they'll probably play it more safe. Yeah, we see a house push, so they'll probably try and work a scout out while trying to bait someone in for a house.
Yeah, and it looks like they're coming. Resub, big damage down on Bulk.
Bulk's pretty weak, but it seems like IAM is falling back. They're actually going through house right now, putting in some good damage. Fiercer has been taken out right there.
Yeah, he got
raped. Uber has been popped.
Yeah, and of course Uber popped, as you say. And so look at this, the scout's coming around. Scout's just seen the soldier. Is he going to finish him off? Nice work there. Does get finished off by the demo though. Yuki doing work there.
Yeah, and, but it's just everyone on Bulk is dead right now. There's just a demo man on last point. He's going to try and defend this. Let's see what he's going to be able to do. Scout coming in from top. Gets killed off by the respawning soldier. Well, almost. There you go. Come on, kill him. There we
go. Yeah, well, they do get Antwar as well. Look at this. Oh, soldier denied by the pyro. Nice work. Furisarp, a big rocket in his face.
But all this damage that IAM is doing, it's just continuously chipping it off. Don't think that scouting in the end was a good idea, but overall, I think that push was pretty solid by IAM. I mean, they have still a, you know, a huge Uber advantage. Didn't lose their medic. And, you know, if they had a bit of a luck, if Bulk made a small mistake, they would have had gotten that cap.
Yeah,
and now they're just going to try again. There we go. Uber in from the top side right there. No kills yet. They just should jump on the point. Suicide one player. Soldier jumping in right there. And Bulk
nice
actually
work.
Doing a great job right there. Everyone's getting completely killed right there. Just John Matrix. I believe it was Sheep.
Sure. Yeah. That's Sheep, yeah, and Bulk up at corner already. Look at the scouts going through house, Bulk laying down some stickies, trying to deny him. Look at this, Uber popped on mid, that soldier's going to try and get out. This other soldier's going to get caught, that's Hellscream going down. Bulk not willing to chase through house, he knows what Yuki's like in an enclosed space. And check that out.
Oh man, you don't want to do that.
Yeah, not
you do not want to do that. I mean, sticky traps, pipes in your face, you don't want to do that. But they do have that Uber, they're going to continue to chase, they're going to continue putting pressure onto the medic, onto the demo. I mean, you don't want to let them build Uber for free. You have a manpower advantage. Why not use it? There we go. Already putting down lots of time onto Spyrite. Nice scout action.
Yeah, and
I don't like this positioning from IAM.
No, I don't like it either. Oh, look at that. Now, yeah, they do lose a couple of players. IAM is now
going
to pull the hell out. And KO is coming up on Uber now. Hopefully, the Bulk Brogans are going to use this. No Mercy's already peaking at last.
Come on, they got to push. It's 99%. They have 100 right now. They're already too late. Seems like IAM is going to have that Uber just in time. Medic just switch out for like a 0.1 second onto the point. And he's not going to be able to get out. He gets one saw off. He gets two saws off. But that's no Uber saw, so
some
they're gonna have to back
there.
Off.
Yeah, lovely defense.
You know, it was solid defense. It wasn't spectacular. It was good. Bulk was pushing in. Well, you know, they had the Uber on time, so.
Yeah, but absolutely demolishing the Bulk Brogans there in the course of that. And as we can see here, I am going to push up to corner, and of course they're coming up on 52% Uber. They've got about a 20% advantage, and Yuki just walking straight past them. Sticky's at corner. No Mercy goes down, but they get Yuki. That is a nice pick. Wow, Shrek getting picked off there. Sheep with his crazy aim, managing to finish off Tally from all the way back there. And the Bulk Brogans, they're in some trouble here. Sheep is all over Geomantis, and he's going to go through house and go for the medic. This medic is Puckadoo. Catch him. He is gone.
And there we go, just the soldier and demo trying to take down that scout. Now we got a soldier jump again, trying to take down the demo man. You know, just contesting Spy pretty much, Spyro all on his own. IAM is losing players, bit too much I'd say, but they're doing a fantastic job. Now soldier onto the medic, force that Uber, but I mean IAM is just showing massive dominance, massive dominance right here. And just looking at Bulk actually, trying to do a bit of a forward hold. Got some stickies up, but they're going to fall back all the way to last.
Yeah, I mean, we're seeing some really high-level play here. It's a really aggressive play as well. What were the unlocks, actually, out of interest? Was it Owl unlocks?
Yeah, new Owl 7 unlocks we used.
Oh, the Owl 7. So was there many gun... Oh, look at that! Tally destroying
both, Romans are rolling, Gumbert's pretty much 24-7, so...
Where did that scout jump in?
Whoa! That's what we like sheep for, check out that headshot.
Oh, but check this out, Aporia. He is waiting, he's hiding. He's gonna be checking for the final moment to jump onto that last point. There are stairs everywhere, but he's gonna get it. No!
Oh, wow.
That is too close. Like, if he rocket jumped to last, if he rocket jumped to it, he would have made it. Like, that is way too close. Should have had the paint tray,
man. Oh, wow, that was actually quite nice. Finishing off Tally and getting out. Good work by Aporia. And he gets out by the skin of his equalizer.
Skin of his equalizer. Ugh. Man, dislike equalizers.
It's understandable, though. You're from Europe, but... Yeah, I mean, then that it's a nasty subject, because even people who like equalizer, when you consider, like, why you have those advantages... Anyway.
Like, hey, I'm weak. I'm going to smack you in the face with 150 damage.
Yeah. I thought they'd taken, I thought you couldn't do 150 anymore. Haven't they nerfed it?
It's like 140, 130 or something. Not enough to kill someone.
You still move at the speed of a scout, almost.
I don't agree with the damage trade-off. It should just be flat damage like the shovel and just have the faster.
It should do half damage. That should be the trade-off, you know? Half damage.
Melee should just be banned, except the pan.
you know, the demo pan is actually weaker than the bottle.
Really?
Very tiny bit.
Look at this, we're going to see a scout flank on mid. Check this out, big flank right there. Hellscream goes down, as does Sheep. Nice work there by the blue scout. But, the medic's in trouble.
They're stuck in house right there. Demo and first soldier in house battle going on. And look at a nice pipe by Yuki. And I am just winning that on pure damage. Just Geolandis. Let's see what he's gonna be doing. He's gonna try and like drop down on the bridge or somewhere. He's gonna try and contest at least a tiny bit.
Yeah, the soldier's coming up, but he's not gonna have much luck.
Too late. Any critters?
Yeah, you see, Geo. The reason that happened is he didn't try and stand on the wall. That's what winners do. Stand on the wall. Anyway.
It was a silly move. We really couldn't afford a waste of life then, especially with that disadvantage.
We'll forgive Geo. He's from Div 2. Anyway, let's have a look what's happening with this defense. So 96% Uber for Bonobo. They've got the Pyro there for the deny. This is good work. Look at this. He's going to deny that well. Does get knocked back, though.
And there we go. Pyro finally coming out. That point is almost capped. They have to make sure they don't drop away from it. But look at that. Nice frags coming in there from all sides. Just Yuki on the top side right there. He is still alive. But there's gonna be like 50 players waiting to jump on him. There we go. Finally, he's not dead yet. They must be hunting for him. There we go, Giolana sticks him down.
Yeah, good old Yuki. Righto, so let's have a look. Looks like they got some presence at corner by IM. That soldier almost getting juggled. Good job getting out there. I'm assuming that's the gunboating soldier, given he was able to rocket jump away with such
layout. They should be putting up more pressure with that uber advantage. They were winning way too
long.
Oh,
they are right here. Oh, no, but Bulk getting demolished. Lovely defense there by IM.
He was just jumping too far. He didn't have the support from his teammates. It's not going to be it. And now we have the demo with Yuki jumping in, putting in some damage. But actually, I think that's a bit too far. And he's not going to survive that.
Oh,
demo gets a shot
nice.
Right there.
Yeah, very nice.
Time has been added. And there we go. I am falling back. They do have that Uber, so they could rotate back and exchange mid for that Uber. look at that. Bulk just getting demolished from all sides right there.
And Firasar almost falling off the bridge at the end there. I think he would have died of full damage just there, Firasar.
Almost. I think so.
But yeah, No Mercy and Shrike go down right there. So they're not going to be able to cut that Spire. And IM is going to push in again on mid. Scouts are going to have a very, very long respawn time. And look at that soldier. Almost grating right there.
Yeah, lots of big damage there. They forced that Uber. Look at this. Bulk's going to go bomb at corner. Nothing much comes of that, though.
That Uber was completely wasted
nice
right there.
Look, that soldier comes for a lovely flank. He hasn't even been seen yet, and he's going to be able to fall out.
Ooh. Ooh. That is some nice, nice juicy soldier flanking.
Indeed it is.
Ah, he's spotted now. Spotted now. So, Boke just keeping the defensive posture right there. Takes down Yuki. Uber is popped right there. They're coming in. Medic will be able to get out of there. And they will be able to push back as soon as this Uber is over. I mean, they have the man adventures. Soldier jumps in from behind. Takes down the medic. And he's going to take down that scout below the point actually as well. He's just flying up way, way far.
Wash.
And that is almost a complete wipe for IM. That is just one soldier alive who managed to get out. And the medic who just respawned.
Yeah, and of course, Bulk using your advantages nicely. They're straight up on Spire. And they're going to be ready to push in on last. And
I don't agree with this push out from IM. They don't have any advantage. Like Uber completely crushing face right here.
Geo, so
losing
though,
one player,
the...
but the medic will go down.
Geo sacking himself there. They might actually lose their man advantage completely for this.
Yeah, and look at a scout just jumping around this soldier medic combo. Gets taken down in the end, but that took way too long. Now they're going to be pushing from bottom right.
And the Uber's completely gone as a result, and they get shut down as they try to push
Ramsey
through bottom.
Ramsey, no mercy. They get taken down right now. There's a scout jumping about. And he's got to stop him. He's got to take him down. Come on, get those rockets on him. Just kill him. Come on,
stop
man.
Stop being mean to me. I was joking. Too much pressure at land.
Too much pressure at land.
Too much pressure at land. Pressure.
Oh, this is only the with pressure. I think the second or third land our medic has been to, and he's mostly played it into level, so playing at this sort of level was probably a bit stressful. So I'm trying to mind him as well.
Yeah, you would be.
Anyway, we do have that Uber coming in right now.
Very nice.
And wow, actually, first point going to Bulk. Very long round, but 16 minutes.
Yeah, all I can say is well done. We're good. And Yuki, we're going to follow Yuki on this rollout. Yuki's got a good rollout, but he does catch on the top step. So Bulk's probably going to have the advantage on this rollout. Let's have a look. Yeah, and there's a sticky waiting for Yuki as he tries to come out of house. Takes some damage, but he's got a pretty good damage output. And we're going to go sky high on mid and check this out.
We do have a soldier dropping in. Not that much aggression actually from both sides. They're being very defensive now. Soldier coming in. And I think Book is just pushing IM out very nicely.
Yeah, well, it almost felt like IM didn't have to give up their ground, but of course, yeah, those players coming across with the scouters on the medic. KO is in trouble. He does survive, so that Sheep and Antoine down. Not very often they fail something like that, but yeah, good defense by the Bulk. And
we, seem to have a pause. Oh, there we go. It's unpaused.
Yeah, dim LAN issues. Actually, how were the networks at the LAN? Were they pretty good?
In TF2, it was pretty good.
KO, bad decision. KO goes down.
Ooh, you gotta check for those stickies, man.
Oh, hard out. They are gonna get the cap on Spire, but
oh, it seems like first I did manage to pop that Uber. So he did redeem himself by not checking those stickies. First up, why didn't you check those stickies, man?
Well, I always manage to sneak through, and I try and tell my medic to not come through so I can, like, run off to last. But, yeah, they try and follow me. Soldier syndrome.
Just horrible, man. Oh, horrible. Wow. You don't do that.
Why not? I got a back cat.
They're getting a little bit of STV lag there. This one's pretty fresh as well. But yeah, so following up with IM here as they go to push around corner. Yet again, Bonobo, the amazing damage. I don't even know how he avoids damage so well. Incredible positioning on his part, like almost always. Time has been
added. I think that's pretty much it. If you have really good positioning, you can dodge fantastic amounts of stuff. It's incredible just how important positioning is in this game. You can get out of such ridiculous situations just if you stand right at the right moment. But look at that, Uber is being popped for IM right now. 3-4 people down, 4 Bulk, just scattering the soldier alive. They're trying to defend Spire.
Wow. Tell
but me. That's pretty much everyone down. And there we go. I am already on last.
Bad demo. Well, he sticks to the plays, he's healing a lot, so they eat the same spam.
Oh, good
and there we go, 1-1 right here. That was quite a quick round. 11 minutes remaining. Are we on time limit? I mean, you know.
Yeah.
I don't know how Australia rules work.
Is it halves though? Like 30 minutes?
No, no halves. No halves.
Oh, wow.
Yes! Finally! You've gotten some sense in you!
We were discussing actually following Eurostyle where you just play out the full 30 minutes.
See? That's just common sense, man.
That's massive damage. Yeah, he gets extremely low.
And yeah, I mean, IAM has the positional advantage right here. They're much more aggressive, and they will be able to get that middle point, no problem. They also have a bit of an Uber advantage, so they have been building a bit better. But Book should be able to either get a kill right there on one of the scouts. Should be able to defend it,
I mean,
or at least back out. No problem.
I mean, I know they probably thought they were in so much pressure, but Bulk not in the best positioning here. Hopefully he's got some teammates coming in to help.
They're getting a few good kills. Look at that, Sky getting taken already. There. Gets hit by Roller and Rocket at the same moment. Uber's been blocked from both teams. They gotta have massive pressure on that medic. Make sure he doesn't get out of there alive. And there we go, gets smashed right there. Soldier coming in from behind. Devilman and Sky are on middle point. But they will be crushed by the opposition. Book will not accept any resistance. Fairset does get killed, but that's the only war victim, right?
It's only Fairset, isn't it? That'll be fine.
I was chasing a frag, and I was like, help me kill this scout, and she's like, we don't need to kill that scout, man.
You have a scout right here.
Scout on the medic.
No! Oh, I see a Fairset. If you were alive, that wouldn't have happened, man.
Yeah. No. You see, if my teammates had helped me kill that scout, he would not have been there to pick our medic.
Let's not get into these arguments.
This is all the Mercy's fault. He doesn't understand the situation.
Oh, well. And this is why you don't bring players in from their own matches. But anyway, this is an impressive game nonetheless, and it is exciting to watch. Loving seeing
Let's
this,
see
actually.
What stupid shit Ferrisar is going to be doing right now. He's going to try and defend it like that's a good idea. Anyway, it seems like Book has to back off right there. IAM is a lot stronger right now and have better positioning. They're going to be trying to defend it. And look at that. Medic and Demoman go down right now. Ferrisar is fleeing like the coward he is on the balcony. We again had a little bit of a pause.
Yet again, what's up with these micro pauses? Seriously.
There were some little net issues, like sometimes Steam would time out and whatnot.
But yeah,
they never
lost. Got a bit of a scout jewel down here. Poor No Mercy, up to his teeth in scout, and he is so low and gets finished off. Yeah.
That's always, you know, you're having an honorable scout duel. You're so close, and then just this bastard soldier comes in and just like
comes in
rocket
and just
in the face.
On your parade. Yeah.
Yeah, man. It's horrible. Anyway, 70% Uber for IAM, and only 35%, 38, 40. I can't count.
What the hell happened to Speedave's computer? What was he doing to it?
I think GameStar, they tried to set up an individual network for them or something, or a priority network, and it sort of didn't work so well.
We do have a priority.
Actually, Double Scout comes in. Demoman puts in some nice stickies. Nice kill right there by Nozir. But yeah, Dan is going to be 2-1. I really thought they had that defense with those stickies. It was so close, but the scouts were still Ubered.
Yeah. Right, well, we're going to follow Antoir on this rollout and just see what the IAM scouts are doing at mid. And Antoir and Sheep is actually a very interesting scout combo.
Yes, Sheep is an absolute beast. Look at that! Oh, that rocket just jumped into Ramsey, took him down, two shots, three shots. Gets killed, but that is such a huge advantage for IAM. They're not gonna give this mid up. No way. And there we go. Already pushing up, and IAM is looking very, very strong. 20% advantage almost. They're gonna keep rushing, and. Yeah, no way the Bill can contest this at all.
Yeah.
So actually really impressive.
Yeah, definitely. IAM's like a bloody steamroller at the moment.
A bit mean.
So what are you, Fierce Hair? What are you guys gonna be doing right now? I mean, you have an engineer. What's that thought behind the engineer?
It's mostly just to be a delaying tactic, maybe soak some of the Uber. So far their strategy has been to ignore us entirely and then just take over the top. So our Uber is sort of ineffective. I was trained to communicate to Kay that as soon as they're in to either go back through spawn or drop down and pick up Geo on the top left and Uber him. But yeah, sort of doesn't get done. So I jump across instead. And I go frag hunting and get a mini!
Look at that, double scouts on our bottom left. They have to be very, very careful not to let their scouts onto the point. Yuki is coming and putting down some nice stickies, putting some nice damage, but they do need to take care of those scouts, otherwise it's gonna get capped. And look at that. It is 3 versus 4 right now. Nice kills by No Mercy right there. And just Yuki, who has to back off, has to take it easy. I mean, if he didn't want to have gotten those kills, it would have been.
It was really good defense by us. Like, everyone was calling some focus fire targets and what damage. Like, I think one of our scouts was shooting the scout that came in, and then I think I yelled, "Shoot the medic, he's on like 10 HP, and then it was done like instantly. So.
Nice. Anyway, we still have the engineer. And I'm actually wondering, because now you have a massive, and I mean massive Uber advantage. Why keep the engineer? Why not a heavy or maybe a sniper, spy, something like that?
Well, we already have ads, so we don't need a picking class. We need something to stay back and defend so that we can push out a bit more aggressively. IM tends to track Uber advantages really well, so that's why they're holding this back left. So even if we did Uber out, I couldn't really chase well, so I'd like a scout to come with us, but we're sort of the pressure was getting to us a bit.
Anyway, we do have I am putting down a lot of pressure and losing Hell and Yuki. And now you guys are pushing out. Engineer has switched back to scout. And, oh, nice kill right there.
Oh,
that means
wow.
That IM is almost all down.
When do you see Bonobo drop Uber? That was nice.
You don't see that often, I assume.
No, he's one of those medics that never drops.
He's easily the best medic in Australasia by quite a long way. Not blowing smoke up his ass either. Quite impressive to watch. But anyway, wow, look, check that out. Something happening behind. And we're going to go with Bulk, and he's going to jump up on Spire, and look at this, Yuki up above him. The big deny, the big pipe, Yuki's going to go down though. Oh no. Oh wow, I couldn't even catch that. I got confused with the camera controls, because that was so crazy. And Bulk is now at a serious disadvantage. I mean, they're dead.
Yeah, we were way too eager then, and no one checked out. A soldier was sitting in house and just came from behind, so I think it was also a bit of fault from me and Bulk because we were both being hyper aggressive, which was fine, but everyone else was being aggressive as well, so no one checked behind and poor KO got 2-1 to the face.
Yeah. Bro, let's go see what's happening at corner. Bonobo's coming up on 70%, KO only coming up on 40% now, so there's a solid 40% right there.
Yeah, and I mean, look at this scout, this positioning, forward positioning by No Mercy. That was a bit of a mistake. Now they're going to have an advantage and, you know, a man up. And I do not like this positioning by Fercer and the medic and demolayer. Look, this jump by Yuki is just absolutely insane. He's going to be jumping up and he's going to be taking out almost all the players right here.
Yeah, and Bolt going for a nice jump. Oh, wow. That was actually really nice work there by the Bulks cleaning up on that. Sorry, I'm getting confused because I keep calling Bulk when I call Bulk, and then I'm like, the Bulks are, yeah. Oh, big midi Geo, getting rid of Aporia there. So it's something you see every day. Good stuff.
You can just call us the Brogans if that's easier.
I'm going to call you the Brogans, yeah. So what was up with the whole ego pandering thing for Bulk here? They called the Brogans.
We couldn't think of any really name, and I didn't want to come up with a name because the last time we did it was something about Parasar violating or being next to people, so I just called it Bulk Pipes, and then Bulk thought, why don't we just call it Bulk Name Brogan? Why not? Because then he could go with Ramsey and he wanted to go with Ramsey.
Well, it's not a bad team name and it doesn't have any nasty exploitation like connotations on it. But anyway, yeah. I think we're about to see a push from Reese up here.
Yeah, I mean, they're aiming for it, but they don't have that Uber yet. They're only at 90%.
Yeah, but they get that Ferrisar advantage right there. So they hit Ferrisar advantage. And,
actually,
the
medic gets taken down right there.
Yeah,
so,
like, no one's...
there we go.
Yeah, and Bonobo was that actually relatively unguarded there as well. Oh.
It doesn't matter. They have a huge manpower advantage. They have one player behind, two players behind.
Yeah.
It means they're going to be able to push into Lasu. They have an Uber. They're pushing. Nice reflex by that Pyro. Getting in way too much reflex, but it's not going to matter. And it's going to be 3-1. There's only 41 seconds remaining.
Righto, so we will be back very shortly for the second half of this match. I believe we're going to Viaduct. Is that correct, Ferrisar?
Yeah, Viaduct was the second map picked, and we were hoping for some some better plays from us, even though it's probably IM's strongest map.
Yeah. Righto, well, we will be back shortly with that second half. Catch you soon. If you like what you've just seen, click on the links to check out more Team Fortress 2 coverage by GTV. Remember that you can help us promote Team Fortress 2 by subscribing and liking the videos.